track a little better what's happening. So far, we've not seen a lot of attacks against political campaign customers. We've seen a lot in the think tank space, in academia. Those are the areas that we're seeing it right now.
Do you guys have a running assumption on why that is?
It's similar to what we saw in previous cycles,
okay.
Trying to get information from policy think tanks. That's what we've seen.
I think it's also important to note that for a hack to be successful, or an attempted hack to be successful, it doesn't actually need to get into the system. If we're thinking like Russia, we want to inspire distrust in the system, right? They can just rattle the door handle. They don't need to open the door all the way. And that's what I think they've done in 2016 with the attempted hacks of our election infrastructure. Now we know, as of last week or the week before, that all 50 states were targets of attempted hacks.